Hi everyone, today I want to give you an overview of my train collection. So, first of all, look at the whole amount. Okay, I have to admit, only the passenger trains are shown in this video, because, yes, putting also my good trains in here, I think the space would not be... Yeah, there wouldn't be any space for some more trains, because I also want to have the chance to move around, and storing everything away, I guess it will take hours and hours. So, it's the overview now, and now I want to take a closer look with you, the trains. Okay. A little simple train. In this context, I also have to admit the little train sets, like the trains of the My Own Train series, or Hogwarts Express, or Christmas Train, I haven't taken there, or also the trains of the 70s, because yes, in my opinion, they aren't that important, and for me, these are the most important trains, and yes, for example, of this kind of train, if you can say it is a train, I don't know, I have also three ones, but they are stored far away, and doing this with every train would take hours. So first of all, 12 volt series of the 1980s. 17710 engine, and 6 of these coaches and 1 custom coach, a bit longer and with black wheels instead of red. So next, 7715 with 5 coaches. Somewhere I think I have one more, but I don't know exactly. Then continue. 7745. This is one train. And a second one with 1 more coach. So all in all, 7 parts. Then legendary 7740. Trenchy Europe Express. This is the standard train, the sleeping coach. Okay, the stickers aren't original, custom made. Okay, this is original, but this is not. And this 7725. All in all, I have these 3 times. I wanted to put here one more magnet. I don't know if you can see this to make it's possible that you also can run, but it doesn't work that well. This train only one. Why is this so? Sometimes I sold 2 of them, and I have also 2 more, but only built and stored away and never touched again. So there are also about all in all 6 or 7 trains I have just built and stored away. So also these two sets, and to stay in this good condition, I was simply let the trains in the back box and never touch them. This passenger train of 2014, only 3 coaches. Maybe I need some more. My first custom train with longer coaches and 5 of them. I see it's a long distance train, fast long distance train in Germany. So, one more called S-Bahn, so also in Germany, in Hamburg, two of them. So in reality, they are combined one train or a second unit or even a third. But I decided only building two units because yes, it's also quite long and I don't want to harm the Lego engines or motors. One more custom train with just four coaches, but they are 44 studs long, so one of my longest. One more custom train with one engine and seven coaches, so these special coach. Also, I was doing there at the end. Also, seven coaches easy driving around to Switzerland and also in Germany. Something like the IC, like the intercity, but more international. Maybe a bit in Europe. Then one old train. These trains run around in Germany called N-Wagen or Silberlinge in the until 2006. I guess now, today, there aren't nearly any more somewhere on tracks on the roads. So, Metroliner. I built three units, all have some more coaches. Counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 coaches of this. And now, my ICE train I had to split in two units because the room isn't long enough. So, there are one section with two 9 volt motors and one section with two battery engines. Only one engine wouldn't be able to carry just a long train. Counting only the coaches. So not the engines, just the passenger coaches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 20. Yes. One more ICE 2003 release. 4511. Yellow it a bit, and engine, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 11 coaches. I had also some more engines of them to split the train up, so have two shorter similar trains. Same with these. I was often quite cheap, so I got also a long train. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11 coaches. The new one 2018 with only 8 coaches. I have one more I must still be built, and I think about buy one more, so I had then 12 of these coaches, but maybe it's also still long enough. Santa Fe. Every of these 5 coaches for one time. And one more a bit yellowed. Somewhere I have also one of this in the glued version, but is stored away somewhere different. 4559 little engine. Yes, that's the good thing of the nanowalt system. You only need this motor and this engine is able to drive. So with the newer system it wouldn't be able. You also need still a battery box and all these things. I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. One more. Some of these coaches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. The little engine which is original with this set. I have used this engine, buy it on eBay, because one motor isn't able to carry all these coaches, but there are some wheels are that good, so carry all these 10 coaches is really really hard for the engine, so I don't do this. But instead, this train runs really really well in this context, I have just used it in another video, so maybe you will see it running, yeah, on the top of my living room. These boat trains bite on eBay, so it isn't my own work. Amazing sticker quality. Doors got also be opened. What? These windows of the Santa Fe. These are same. Really special. So it was really hard making these coaches. So one more German train. Therefore, I ordered 4 more coaches because in this context, also not my own work, but on eBay, a bit too short, I think. The blue windows for the doors are special, so also expensive. €2 or €3 each. So, and you need 8 of them for one coach. Expensive. Well, okay. It's a funny hobby. Yes. Something to add. Yes, all my good trains are, most of my trains are stored in boxes like this. It's really a good deal. Stay clean and easy to move the curry. Yes. Okay, that's a first overview of all my passenger trains at one place. Okay, thanks for watching.